So we're being asked to convert this this polar equation into a rectangular one. First thing we're going to do is bring this guy over to the other side. So we have r times 2 plus...